What's good, everybody? It's Batman, and today we're doing a reaction video. It is Naruto related this time, but it's called My Best Friend Naruto. It's by Meat Cannon. You guys should know who that is. He makes some very special videos. Let's put it that way. But I'm very intrigued to see what the fuck he's going to say about Naruto and what he does. It's only a minute and 48 seconds, so we're going to check this out, and here we go.
Sasuke, you can't run away from your problems, and especially me, your best friend.
My God.
Out of all the experiences.
Why the fuck does Sasuke look like that? Why does he sound like that? Oh my God.
We've had all the countless hours of me glaring at you and not saying a single word. How did that translate to, oh, this guy is my best friend?
We are tortured souls, Sasuke. We belong together.
My family was brutally murdered by my older brother. You don't even have a family.
Well, I have a literal demon fox that lives inside me, but...
Yeah. What the fuck?
Well, I have a snake like Michael Jackson.
Yo, it's fucking... It's Orochimaru with lotion in his hand. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Wear my skin.
We are gonna...
Oh my fucking God.
Look back on this memory fondly.
My God.
I regret knowing you every day of my life.
I'm taking mental photographs and I'm putting them in a folder called I Love My Best Friend.
Stop forcing your friendship on me.
Never.
Sasuke?
God, I love that son of a bitch.
Yo, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of here, bro. No shot that this man actually made that video. I actually gotta like the video because it was actually pretty funny and weird as fuck. But that's just, that's what he's known for, you know? So we're gonna... check something out right now, actually. Let me see if he actually has any more Naruto shit. That was funny, bro. Hang on a minute. Oh, he has a regrettable series. Oh my God. Star Wars. Oh, damn it. Where's... God damn it. I just want to see a Naruto thing, bro. Bro, this motherfucker has Star Wars, though. There has to be another Naruto, bro. There has to be. I don't know. Let's keep going this way. Let me see if we can find something. Let me see what we got. Bro, that's a classic Tate W. Oh my God. I gotta watch this shit. We gotta watch this too. Fuck it. We'll just combine this with the Naruto vid. Here we go.
Gentlemen, we've had success with phase one. Expensive cars,
vroom,
money, classic Tate W, and most importantly, women. We do be getting them bitches though.
Classic Tate W, yo, man, you're the women. Best. Women.
But it's time now for phase two of our journey.
This man loves making long fucking necks, bro.
And that, gentleman, is self-love.
Oh, epic.
Observe closely, epic. Gentlemen.
Oh, yo! Yo, is this real? Full send it, Tank. Yeah, hell yeah. Full send it, brother.
Well, I gotta try this.
Good idea.
Oh, fuck. Let me get a smoke off your cigar. Yeah. Oh, here, take that. Yeah, put that in your mouth. Okay, I will. Oh, fuck. Oh, blow that smoke out. Oh, I will.
Andrew, your cigar tastes so good.
Oh, my fucking God, that tastes so sweet. But not as sweet as you, baby.
I don't think I have a mirror, eh? Oh, wait, yeah, here's one.
Real G, I'm a real top bloke, aren't I?
Oh, hey, yeah, wait.
You are.
Hey, wait.
Hold on, baby, hold on.
Did he just give birth?
What's going on, lads? What's the problem?
You gave birth. That's like a woman thing, right?
Giving birth is like a woman thing. Yo, this is sus.
Like, one of you guys are female or a woman or something. I don't know, like, or something. Full send.
Guys, I'm not a female. If anything, he's the female. What are you talking about? You were the one calling me baby the whole time, which is classically a female move. Fine. Let's prove who's a man right now, then.
Fine. What is going on? Bro, this is crazy, man.
Who am I?
Bro!
Yo, who will lead us now?
Money.
What did he say? What did you say, little baby?
Girls should wear leashes like the dogs they are. Yo, full send it.
Stupid
W! We're done.